By the way, how did you know that this signal was coming from the guy I mentioned?
My communicator went crazy when you tried to call earlier. Something was interfering with it, a frequency I'd never seen before. And it was coming from the warehouse that you were just in. Right before you called, the signal disappeared. And then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy was powerful and that you lost him, well, it stood to reason that he was the source of the signal. What kind of powers are we talking about here?
He summoned some of those things, like he was controlling them. Then he just teleported away. Reminds me of the last time I was in STEM.
But everyone in Union was tested before they were placed in STEM. There's no way they'd let a psycho in here.
Well, I'm here. They didn't test me.
But you're not a psychopath. Right?
Why do you think he chose to camp out at City Hall?
It's probably got something to do with the stable field emitter we set up there.
Damn it. What's a stable field emitter?
It's a machine that temporarily stabilizes an area of STEM environment if it starts to break up. It's not nearly as powerful or effective as a core, so we only use them for emergencies.
It doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah. We sent Harrison and a security team to set it up when we arrived. I hope they're okay.
Thank you.
probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Thank you.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo. Jesus, the smell.